So there you go, guys. They finished Liverpool 3, Newcastle United 1. To be honest, I'm not really annoyed with the players. The performance, they fought their asses off tonight. Scored a brilliant goal through Shelvey, so it was nice to celebrate a goal. A couple of players didn't play to the best. Obviously, Cher was a bit off tonight. Hayden still, for me, there's something off with him. However, you know, the effort was there. Can't complain at all. But one thing we can complain today about is the referee. We knew as soon as Mike Dean was given the job of refereeing today, we knew that there was going to be a problem straight away, and so be it, there was. How he allowed that play to go on when Hayden's got a head injury in the box. The ball comes across, and it's right next to where Jota is as well. I mean, how he lets that go, I do not know. Once again, Mike Dean, it's all about him, and, you know, he just has to be the centre of attention for everything. And that was what was wrong tonight. But, you know, we played well. We'd scored a goal. We were 1-0 up. Liverpool had a lot of possession, but didn't seem to really hurt us in any stage until that goal. And then, of course, that changes the game because of a disgraceful decision by the referee to let the player run on. And then further on in the game, you know, a Liverpool player is down with a foot injury and he blows up the player. He stops the player. Now, a lot of people are saying conspiracy this, conspiracy that. And you know what? The refereeing performances at the minute, you've got to say something's not quite right there. So, you know, but hats off to the lads. They give it everything they had today. You know, we battled. Very, very disappointed after seeing Joe Willock. You know, when the players were warming up, he didn't even clap the fans. And then at the end, he walked straight off the pitch. No applause to the fans. And he just disappeared down the tunnel. When all the other players and management came over and they clapped with the fans. You know, that's what it's all about. The camaraderie between the players and fans need to be there, because the fans again tonight were absolutely superb. Absolutely superb. Singing from start to finish. Brilliant, brilliant atmosphere in the away end. And, you know, but, you know, the lads did put up a fight for us tonight, and we have to praise them where praise is due. Yeah, we know some of the players aren't good enough. We knew that going into the game. But I think keeping it to 3-1, they did very well. You know, fantastic third goal from Alexander-Arnold, you have to say. You know, you have to hold your hats up and say, great goal. We could have done something better about the second goal, because obviously terrible back pass, I think it was from Shelvey. But that first goal just changed the way the first half went, unfortunately, because it shouldn't have been given. That referee, Mike Dean, should have blown up way before the ball even came into the box. He didn't, and Liverpool capitalised on that, which was... You know, we have to say unlucky for us, but we expected something from Mike Dean in the game, didn't we? Everybody knew as soon as he was given the job of refereeing, we all said something might happen, whether it be a penalty or a controversial decision, and there you go. And then when the fans were shouting, Mike Dean, it's all about you, he turned around and was jiggling his head along as if he was taking the piss out of us. Absolutely shocking. But never mind, we go down 3-1. Long trip home now, but you know what? Not as disheartened as I was against Leicester, because we actually fought tonight. But hey-ho. Anyway, if you've enjoyed the quick vlog, please do hit the like button. Keep supporting the channel. And if you're new, please do hit the subscribe button. And I'll try and get the review video done tomorrow when I eventually get out of my bed. Because it's going to be very late when I get home. But thanks for watching, guys. Take care.